On food day 392, I started off the day with this 5-egg omelette with cheddar cheese and butter. I like to add extra butter in just so that way I have a little bit extra flavor and a little bit extra fat. I had an extra burger in the refrigerator, so I ate that while I was waiting on these plate short ribs to finish, and those were excellent. And then I had this leg of lamb, was really, really good, put it in the oven, and then seared it. Poured the juice on top.
How's it go?
Hard to beat.